Alright, so guys, in about 30 minutes, as soon as Devin probably gets back from his eye appointment, we are finally leaving to go get on the buses to go to Colorado. So Devin and I said goodbye to our families, and now we are on the bus, and we are leaving soon to Dallas. You ready? As ready as I can be, man. What? Alright guys, we are hiking up this mountain right now, and there's no oxygen in this place, I swear.
Pretty dank.
That's our car down there. All the way down there. Devin is like really feeling the altitude. Feeling it too. I'm really lightheaded, to be honest. I gotta get to the top though. I swear upon my life I will. Woo! What's that, dude? Our car is way down there now. We're almost there, dude. Just a couple more feet to go, dude. I know, man. Me too, man. I can't breathe. Okay, well, we're stopping right here. We're not use this enough to go all the way to the top, guys. So we're just gonna stop right here. We are fucking beat right now.
Oh, we made it.
So we made it.
Ah.
We'll sit down, rest for a bit, catch our breath, enjoy the beautiful scenery.
If I hadn't been holding you, man, you would have fucking slipped.
Oh, I would have just slipped and fell and died if you were holding my hand just now. Dude,
that was just, it was just something that was brought up on the table, and now it's fucking here, dude. Oh my gosh.
To my youth, and you could call this a funeral. I'm just telling the truth, and you can play this in my funeral. Wrap me. We'll be right back.
you see the stuff way over there? Yeah, there's nothing. God. There's nothing. Oh, wow. Look, there's downtown. That is where we came from. We skated from all the way over there to here.
We came from all the way over there, dude.
We are far as shit, dude. Oh, we skated far, man. Walk, dude. How's it going over there? What? That would really suck to fall.
You would be Chris Splat in no time.
Chris Splat. We are going to the quarry. Just have to get over this barbed wire, and then we'll be there. Come on, bro.
Go, bro.
Okay.
Come on.
This is how you live your life right here, guys. Explore shit. Don't stay at home and play video games.
I don't know if this is great. Alright, guys, we're now trying to catch a ride. Finally made it. It took us like 4 hours to do it, but we're finally doing it. Hopefully we get a ride soon. All right, we're doing this as a group, guys. It's already been like 2 minutes. I'm being very patient. We got a ride. He's throwing us in the back of that fucking truck. This is fucking awesome. Thank you so much, sir. What's your name?
Eric, to meet you. Eric,
hi, Aaron. Do you mind if I film? Sorry. Okay, thank you. You guys are awesome, man. This ride is like a freaking, roller coaster. How's everybody doing? Doing good? Alright, guys. Alright, guys, we made it. We fucking made it.
Alright, guys.
Take it easy, man.
Alright.
Hey, who's the lighter do I got?
The future is so bright. So let's live it how we dream it and know we're in the right place. We won't be scared of living. We're all growing together with each other. We all flow in different directions. We all do with our lives what we please. But with me, it's a bit different. With us, it's a bit different. See, we walk outside and we see a tree or a leaf or even a rock or the grass. And we appreciate that. And it makes us look up, want more, want to go other places that we haven't seen, touch other trees that we haven't seen, pick up rocks that have never been picked up. All these places we go to expand our minds. We go because we love it. We go because we take passion and pride in it. This is who we are.
shit. We deserve to live it like a fresh of blood, filled with Novocaine and all. We'll be headed northbound, running after that sun, and going down and going down. Longer be just a concept that we imagined, 'cause we will be 20,000 feet up in the air. And gravity won't pull us down this time. The dark won't be around. The future's so bright. And everything is gonna be alright. And everything will be alright.
Let me redo it.